Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Planetbase. It is I, Spooky Celost, and we're continuing with where we left off with our colony on the, I think it was D-type planet, desert planet. Find it funny they're using Mars, they're using a Star Trek type stuff for references. So, we've got a colony base. Now, we did have a big disaster, but we finally reached self-sustaining mint. So, what are we going to do next? Well, we're not going to do much yet. I want to make sure it's all working. Plus, the first thing I'm going to do, the next thing I'm going to build, which is important, is a wind turbine. Big wind turbine. There's a good reason for that. I don't actually know what it's going to be yet, what the reason is, but there's a good reason for that. Mostly just power reasons. Now that we've actually got the ability to refine metals, we got plenty of energy. It can't hurt to get more, right? Especially now that these batteries are storing power for me. Let's go, guys. Make sure this gets working, yeah? Gonna need two more metal. Come on, guys. Looks like I'm also going to need a bigger biology lab. That's my next big thing. But we've got plenty of power now. Both storage batteries are filling up to full. The only real concern is our food stocks, which that's my next big thing. But I want to make sure I have plenty of power first. Because I'll have to power more water and more bio stuff. Which is important. Very important. Because the biggest things in your colony... You need power to power everything. You need water, because water. Because you're not on an Earth-like planet. Sorry about that. But there's one other more important thing you need. Food. Now, if you have food, water, and power, and, of course, oxygen, which stems from water, very important, then everything should work, theoretically. But that's just theoretically. I just want to make sure it all works perfectly. Also, this is also just in case we get a, where'd you catch this time, meteorite? Okay. So, after this is built, I'm going to build more food here. Then I'm going to build a bar here and start expanding out that way. Because there's plenty of room. Groovy. So that should generate me power even in the worst circumstances, keep everything running, keep the... Basically, keep everything functioning normal. Attached to this, I'm going to build a much, much bigger biodome. Consider it a biodome expansion. We're doing that on purpose. So we need 7 and 8. So we need 8 of each. This will take time to construct. And while our food stocks are low... Okay, you can stop with the colonists now. I just want traders, okay? Now that we have more colonists, I can more stably run this base, but... 3, 4, 5, 6... And one metal. 7. So I have the bioplastic, just not the metal. Sorry about that. I get like this first thing in the morning. How much power are you generating? but that's the good news, because that turbine's going to keep everything kind of semi-powered. It's going to slow... Basically, I want to slow the drain so that the solar panels can fill it up better, and then it'll help with the recharge. At least that's the idea. I'm keeping this relatively short, too. It's already been 5 minutes. We're gonna try to make it so that we just, after we expand it a little bit, we'll stop, but I'm also trying to keep it under a time limit. Seeing as it's already been 5 minutes. Put the timer to go, and we'll see where we are in 15. Which will be about 20 minutes long for the video. Sorry about that. Again, allergies. Not fun. 3, so 2, 4, 6, 7, 8. Oh no. Oh, that's very bad. We don't want that to happen, do we? Like, especially now. Like, if I hadn't been able to repair that, yeah, that could have been bad. I know our food stocks are low. I'm working on it. They're low, but nobody's starving. The trader just swung by and I didn't know it. So I keep repairing things. How are you doing there, little buddy? We're halfway there. Ooh, they've added music to this since the last time I played. Nice. Come on. All of our food problems are going to be solved here shortly once I finish making all the metal. Then I'm just going to let it sit and make metal. We got our hospital zone. Sorry. Bit of the coughing. It's pretty bad, but I'll try to edit it out if I can. I did want to get this recorded as soon as possible. So, we got everything we need going for the colony. It's self-sustaining, albeit it's close. We want to make it better than that. So our main focus is going to be on food, power, water, O2. Also known as oxygen. No! No. We need more food. We need more food production. Come on. I don't want to run out of food. Or is it a trader? Okay, come on. 5, 6, I need 3 more, come on. Do I have enough bioplastic to make another? Maybe. What does one of these require? Of course. I want those. I want all your food. I will trade you. Medical supplies to repair bits. Lots of ore. Exchange for food. And lots of it. So yeah, we're not completely self-sustaining considering we're relying on traders for food. But that's okay. As long as they keep bringing us food, right? Supply and demand, and all that nonsense. Good, we're not going to starve now. Yay. Because while we are just barely making food, finally. So this is going to be all rapid food production. No starch. Then I can convert this into starch, and then a smaller one over here for medicine. Because having dedicated ones makes more sense, right? And now we're not going to be out of food for a bit. So eat, people. Keep your bellies full. Good. Now we can produce more metal. So we got plenty of ore. We just need more metal. We need to up our metal production. There's nothing much I can do, but we do have a medical facility, so... 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Okay, so someone can start building this. Great. The good news is we're not going to run out of power. I made sure of that. That's why I built a large wind turbine. I know our food stocks are low, but I've made sure that they're not uber low. In fact, probably wouldn't hurt to construct another meal machine. You're doing okay? I know your condition's wearing down pretty fast. Come on. Build a large biodome. We need it. Like, pronto. Metal's already being used. Come on. 7, 8, 9. How you doing there, bud? Don't give out on me. Is anyone injured? I know your health is dropping because of the wind, but it looks like you're not hurt too badly. Worst case, I think these just need some repairs. The wind turbine's ensuring we don't run out of power. So... Okay, so, what's our next big task then? I don't need everyone outside anymore, right? Lots and lots of food, yeah? Don't want starch, I want raw food. We'll start with that. I just want to produce a lot of food. Are we having O2 issues? No, we're fine. Okay. Get a bigger O2 generator though, soon. Yeah, they won't be low for long, if I have my way. Nobody's hungry, nobody's starving, got plenty of medical resources here. Also, we're gonna need a proper storage bay here soon, but that can wait. We need an extra bioplastic producer. That's gonna be full capacity now. So all it needed was a metal, right? And then it just gets built.
Yep.
And it has one of three. Starch. Okay, you don't need to be... Well, you still need to be until we get all this built. So start making me bioplastic, dang it. Okay, do you have what I want, bioplastic? No, but you do have lots of starch. I'll buy you lots of starch. And that won't hurt, but... Ooh. Could I buy one of you to help me out? Yeah. Not right now, okay. One medical supply. Some medicinal plants. Need that starch, dang it. And I need a laboratory wing. That much is evident. I want to remain close to where everything is, so that's why I'm putting it here. I leave this open for expansion. And man, is there a lot of room for expansion. I mean, holy crap, this could be big and sprawling. Ah, with plenty of metal, it's not a problem. Maybe I can disengage these now. What I need here and these, I guess. Yeah, I can see that. I need to build something to fix that, or start buying them. Start buying them for now. I need to fix my robots and my systems. If these robots break, it's gonna be all humans. And that is not a good thing. So we'll get this medical laboratory going first, so I can start making, like, you know, stuff. How much more of this do I need? I need one bioplastic. Yeah, so this will take a while. Where's that trading ship? When is it coming? Yeah, now I'm guaranteeing food. Huh. Yeah, now we've got a regular garden going on here. What do you got for me today? What can I trade for it that I have? Nothing. I'd love to get DNA genetically modified tomatoes, but I can't. There's nothing you can give me that I want. What I want is bioplastic, so come on. We'll focus on leisure and luxuries later. I know we've run out of spares. What am I supposed to do about it? I can't produce anymore. Not yet. The laboratory's supposed to do, right? No, that's supposed to be growing meat and producing medical supplies. I'm going to focus on medical supplies for that one. Which one grows spares? That'll be useful later. Oh, so it is the factory. Okay. So this one, I think I'll build out. Once I connect something to it. To do is produce a large factor. Need four of each. This just needs a bioplastic, so produce me some, come on. Are they really all just going into... Okay, so that should be next. At least my people aren't going hungry now. I've ensured that, which is great. If nobody's starving, then we're in good shape, aren't we? So 15. Do it for another burst of 15, then we really gotta stop. This game is addicting, dang it. I can only cram a little bit in every... Ooh, we're running out of power. We're gonna need more storage, more solar. I can figure that one out. I'll just build a very large battery here soon. We have no spares, which is bad. If we could just get a trading ship to give us some, we can hold out in the meantime until I can build this thing. This is just for medical supplies. How close are we? Please produce. What have you got for me? Come on. You got me some spares. Excellent. I'd love to trade for that, but I can't. What can I trade for this, though? One of these. Some medicinal plants. Some food. Oh. I'll take some credits from you. There. That should work. Because now we're producing excess food, which is great, actually. Now we've got a couple spares, which is good. Should hold us over till we finish the factory. Which needs bioplastic, which takes stuff we don't have quite yet. Come on, starchy material. We got plenty of medical stuff. We only need the one. Starchy. This is producing me large amounts of food. Come on, robot. See, you're already feeling better, aren't you? What can I stick in here? How about two of those, because I need spares, dang it. I need medical supplies. That's what I built that for, medical supplies. I want two stations for it, so we can just stock up. I don't know what happened. We're just having issues with this? Or we're using way more power than we normally do? I don't know, but I am going to, after this is done, build something. Something better. As long as our food stores are taken care of for the next long while, right? We may need a bigger storage system out here somewhere. I do believe... Yeah, we just need four bioplastic, right? Come on, starchy stuffs. I'm gonna rush produce this. I know we're out of spares again. I'm working on it, okay? This is for when someone has some time to make some medical supplies. Because we don't need them. No one's getting hurt. Yet. But this is working. It's definitely working. Now. Let's see. Now, on this system, we have milestones. So that's what we're working on. See what we've got so far. Expansion, survival, self-sufficiency. I need larger power. Okay, so we can do that. Oh, thank the gods. Take all your spares. Don't need a gun yet. But I will trade you. Really? Spares worth that much? Well, I can only take four then, fine. It's a lot of material, but I'm getting a few spares, some bioplastic, get this built. So it works. Yeah, especially because this needs repairs now. So I need those spares. I'll burn through them again, but. Yeah, but not for long. At least our power needs are being met, because god dang it. Come on. Ding, dang, all dang. Come on. Come on, come on, god dang it. Just give him some food. Come on, bring him the food, bring him the food, bring him the food, come on. There you go. Now we got the material to build our base. We didn't need to buy all that bioplastic. Oh well, we got some spares. Now you can repair this. I know we've run out of medical supplies. I'm working on it, okay? I'm quite literally working on it. Why are you so unhappy? Where's Misty's sad smiley face? Okay, so what's wrong, Mr. Sad Smiley Face? His morale is low. That's a shame. Well, let's. Okay, so he was just hungry. Oh, good, we built it. Excellent. I want you to build me spares. That's going to be your primary focus for the right now. Also, I'm going to need an extra O2 generator. That to be a big one. Actually, I'm going to build that. Spending this anyway. Put that here. Yeah, so I just need three. I'm pretty sure we can produce that. Three bioplastic we have here. Produce me some spares, dang it. Oh, interesting. I got enough food production now I can have more colonists though. So that's good news. Start balancing this out more. I need more beds too. Soon. What do you got for me? Hmm. like a drilling bot. What can I trade for it? It'll help me produce metal faster. You can't trade me anything of value. Unfortunately. I need those spares. So this isn't going to be a big thing now. Still need all that starch though. Come on, guys. Make repairs. Come on. I know you can. Come on, make some repairs. Come on. It's just the O2 generator. Once that's done, we'll call it night. Call it a day. A day. Really? Come on. Oh no, we need to use one of the spares on a robot. That's not good news. There we go. Thanks, Jamie. Jamie Fisher. Bring that robot back up to normal operation status. Oh no. Well, we got some extra colonists. So, we need one more of those metals, right? Good. We need one more metal. And we are making it. Yeah. We are indeed making it. Okay. We'll take a break from expanding the base after this. We're about to run out of spares again, aren't we? At least we can make spares. We just need supplies for them. I mean, hot damn, you know? And we're gonna need more power now. Let's build a... I need to up the mining of resources. Can you guys please maintain these blasted plants before they die off? Just not getting enough water? Or... No, water's... Oh. What can you give me? I actually need. Don't need a ray gun. Got plenty of food production now. Don't know what to do with it all. Oi! Now we gotta repair that. Not cool, dude. Not cool. There's a thing I can do for that, right? Yeah, I can build a command thing later. For now, I need you to work on constructing that, too. Oh, we got two coming out there. Decent sized water extractor over here will do a lot of good. I know we've run out of medical supplies, we'll make more. It's not like it's an immediate concern. Why aren't they being moved into the medical cabinet? Do we only have the one medical person? Seriously? Gage Santiago. I know we're out of medical supplies, but come on. There's a colony. Things like this will happen. We're still self-sufficient, stable. Although I do need more biologists working on these blasted plants. And yeah. Hopefully next time I'll get to build these solar panels. And this water thing, so I won't run out of, you know, oxygen so much. And, you know, so that's 2, 3, 4, and 7 is 11. So I need 11 metal total to finish this upgrade. We've set up what we need to do here. We'll build the bar here eventually. So until next time, this has been Spooky's the Lost. And signing off.